Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to extend your laptop's battery life. I have a monitor hooked up to my laptop, but to begin, let's click on the start button down at the bottom, and let's go to control panel. With control panel in the classic view at the top, we want to find power options. Find and double click on power options. Now over here on the left side of the screen, you see many options that control how your laptop uses its battery. Click on choose to when to turn off the display. You have two columns here, on battery and plugged in. To extend your laptop's battery life, it's a good idea to turn off the display after about 5 minutes of not using it. Some people go with 3. I think 5 is a better number. You can also put the computer completely to sleep after 15 minutes of it not being used. Also, you can adjust the brightness of your laptop screen. Let's save our changes. It's that easy to modify how your computer uses your battery. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to extend your laptop battery life.